All right, I'm here with the K2 Misconduct. It's K2's twin tip ski. It's more of a beginner ski for a beginner and intermediate. So for me, it was a little bit chattery, but still has that sidewall. I'd rate it about a 3 for me, but it'd definitely be good for someone just starting out in the park, and you can definitely still take it on groomers. It has some side cut to it.